Hello everyone, I am Dukka Devi, second PG student in Department of Nutrition and Dietetics, Namakkal Kavinyar Ramalingam Government Arts College for Women. First of all, I explain value-added product in pineapple for my internship program. Let's start now. First step, I explain the introduction of pineapple. What is pineapple? Pineapple is a bromeliaceous family and the scientific name of Anas commercialis. And the fruit is Pantherocarpi. The cultivated fruits are seedless. The fruit pulp is white to yellow with a sugary sweet aromatic smell and taste. Which nutrients are present in pineapple like vitamin A, B, C are richer in pineapple. Minerals are iodine, magnesium, manganese, potassium, calcium, phosphorus, iron, sulfur, fiber also richer in the pineapple. Proteolytic enzyme also present in the pineapple. Citric and malic, glucose, sugar, fat also present in pineapple for lower amount. Nutritional value for pineapple in serving size for 100 gram. Vitamin C 53%, vitamin B1 7%, vitamin B6 7%, vitamin B9 5%, vitamin B3 3%, vitamin B2 3%, and less than 2% of vitamin like K, A and E. Minerals. Potassium 4%, iron 2%, and less than 2% of mineral like calcium, magnesium, zinc, phosphorus, and water, protein, carbohydrate, fat, dietary fiber, sugar also present in the serving size of pineapple in 100 gram. Role of pineapple: support the immune system, improve vision and eye healthy, anti-inflammatory benefit, help with the sinus and common cold, bone strength, aids in digestion, reduced blood clot, prevent cancer, and benefits for oral healthy. Pineapple value product: pina colada and pineapple rasagulla. First, I explained pina colada. I used in blending cooking method for pina colada. Ingredients: which ingredients are used in pina colada? Pineapple 1 cup, coconut milk 150 ml, sugar 40 gram, ice cube 1 cup. Preparation: select the pineapple and remove the peel of the fruit. Cut the pineapple in cube shapes and separate the ingredients. Take the mixture and put in the pineapple pulp, coconut milk, sugar and ice cube. Add blend the all ingredients in the mixture. After blending, the drinks are sipped in mixture to container. The pina colada was ready to serve. Nutritional value calculation: pina total product of calculation and one serving value. Energy equal to 999.2 kilocalorie. Carbohydrate 84.6 gram. Protein 6.14 gram. Fat 61.75 gram. Vitamin C 102 milligram. And one serving like energy equal to 91.52 kilocalorie. Carbohydrate 80.46 gram. Protein 0.64 gram. Fat 6.17 gram. Vitamin C 10.2 milligram. Next of all, this is the comparison chart for normal value for product and one serving value. Scorecard: after finishing my preparation method and to evaluate my product. Pineapple rasagulla. Next for pineapple rasagulla, I used for boiling method and ingredients. Which ingredients are used in pineapple rasagulla? Like milk 1 liter, pineapple puree 1 cup, sugar 1 cup, lemon 2 teaspoon. Preparation: heat milk in a pan and remove from the heat once it come to a boil. Add lemon juice and the milk curdled and the whey water is separated. Strain the milk in the muslin cloth and collect the cheese. Run the cheese under the cold water and hang for 20 minutes. And after, make a small ball from the cheese and heat water, sugar and pineapple puree. Water come to boiled or the cheese balls and cooked for 42 to 45 minutes. Remove the heat and cool to serve it. nutritional value for pineapple rasagulla. First, pineapple rasagulla value. Energy E equal to 1347.4 kilocalorie. Carbohydrate 211.52 gram. Protein 32.95 gram. Fat 41.33 gram. Vitamin C 86.3 gram. And one serving value for pineapple rasagulla. Energy equal to 134.74 kilocalorie. Carbohydrate 21.152 gram. Protein 3.295 gram. Fat 4.133 gram. Vitamin C 8.63 gram. Next is a comparison of chart for pineapple rasagulla and one serving value. Scorecard. Best some people are like appearance, taste and color of pineapple, and some people of does not indict in rasagulla. So these people are avoided in dairy product. So I explain the pineapple rasagulla nutritional health benefit, and often he have indict the rasagulla's. Next, evaluation image. I pick the evaluation image. Suggest for the product. Therapeutic indication. Diabetic symptom. Rheumatoid arthritis. Osteoarthritis. Bronchitis. Emphysema. Sciatic fiber. Wounds also suggest for my product. Thank you for watching.